Good afternoon, dear students. Today I am going to explain you the second part of the lesson The Lost Child from your book Moments. So in the first part we have seen that there was the fair in a village and people were coming from different areas and there was a child who also was coming with his parents and he was lagging behind because of the attractions and toys and other things in the way. And now let us see the next part. He saw a sweet seller hawked gulab jamun, rasgulla, burfi, and the child's mouth watered. He wanted to take the burfi. He murmured slowly, "I want that burfi," but he knew that his parents would not give any heed to his request. That's why he continued to move on. He moved on with his parents. A flower seller was a flower seller hawked a garland of gulmohar. A garland of gulmohar. The child was attracted by the gulmohar garland, but he knew that his parents would say that they were cheap. That's why he moved on without saying anything. A man stood holding a pole with yellow, red, green, and purple balloons flying from it. The child was attracted towards the beautiful rainbow colors of the balloons, but he knew that his parents would say that if he will demand, his parents would say that he is too old to play with such toys. That's why he moved farther. Then a snake charmer was playing a flute to a snake coiled in the basket. And he wanted to listen to the music, but he say nothing because he knew that his parents had forbidden him to listen such coarse music. That's why he moved farther. And then there was a roundabout in full swing. He wanted really to take the swing in that roundabout. He was looking intently and he said that, "Mother, father, I want to take ride in the roundabout." But when he looked back, his parents were not there. He cried, "Father, mother," but his parents were nowhere. He looked this side and that side, but he couldn't find his parents. Right? To the toy shop, then garland, but the child didn't want the garland. He said that, "I want my mother, I want my father." Then the gentleman took him to the balloons, balloon seller, and asked him, "Do you want the nice balloons?" But he turned away his eyes and he said that, "I want my father, I want my mother." And at last he took him to the sweet seller and asked him to take burfi or whatever sweet he want, but the child turned away his face and he was crying for the same, "I want my father, I want my mother." Dear students, the child was we have seen that the child is not interested now in anything when his parents are not there with him, which in all those things which he was interested in before. So take this is your lesson, read this lesson, understand it. Thanks and have a nice day.